Hey guys, Steve here at ScentLok today. We get a lot of questions in our inbox about what's the difference between the BE1 Fortress and the BE1 Divergent. They're both late season suits that coexist in the BE1 collection, so I'd like to clarify that with you today. In simple terms, I think the best way I can explain it, think frigid wet and think frigid dry. Frigid wet over here, meaning that this thing is fully waterproof and windproof, and it's got a large insulation package. So it's going to get you through those frigid temps. It's also going to protect you from the elements, hence the wet aspect. Over here with the Divergent, Divergent's frigid dry. The reason I say dry is because this thing is not waterproof. It doesn't have a membrane like the Fortress does. It does have precip X, so it sheds some moisture. And then it has a very similar insulation package to the Fortress. That insulation package, there is a slight difference that maybe some of you don't pick up on. The Fortress has a Primaloft silver package, and the Divergent has a Primaloft gold package. Gold is actually rated 20% warmer than silver, so you get a little extra thermal over here. But remember, this has a membrane in it, so a windproof, waterproof membrane is gonna retain extra heat because there's not as much breathability as a suit like the Divergent without a membrane. And also membranes retain a lot of heat, so you get, and then also the wind doesn't rob you of that heat too when it blows in. Divergent, it's highly wind resistant. So there is chances for some of those cold winds coming in to rob a little bit of the heat from you. But we wanted to combat that with the gold package being 20% warmer. Now with BE1 Divergent, with frigid dry, don't take dry literally. This still has our Precip X technology outside, so it's gonna shed a lot of moisture. But with it being so heavily insulated, think dry even as like non-wet precipitation like snow. So if you're in some snowfall and you're sitting there, with this insulation package and some of that protection that you have, you'll actually see the snow start to build up on you like a roof of a house, because the roof of a house, you got insulation, you got air, and then allows the snow to stay put on the roof. That's the best analogy I can think of with something such as this. Both really great suits, both super warm. We got the BE1 Fortress, the BE1 Divergent. Think frigid wet, frigid dry. Go check it out for yourself at ScentLok.com.